calls the best train set in the world. Actually, it's a bit more than that. What he has on offer is the Fairbourne Railway, which runs for more than 2 miles along the coast and links with the ferry at Barmouth. And the asking price for this last narrow-gauge boat train in Europe, a mere £1.5 million.
The Fairbourne and Barmouth Steam Railway has just celebrated its centenary, marked by a visit from Welsh Secretary David Hunt. But for John Ellerton, whose family took over the running of the 2.5 mile track 7 years ago, it's also signalled the end of an era. He's been devoting more and more time recently to another passion, as keyboards player in a pop group, and has decided that he just hasn't got the energy to head a concern which now attracts 50,000 visitors a year.
It's gone from a small family concern to something quite important and large. And the demands, the personal demands, are getting greater and greater. And I think it's time now that we bring in new energy, more expertise to develop further, and give me a little bit more space to pursue my music.
This is the first railway ever to be offered for sale by the Sotheby's International Group, and it's immediately fueled fears that a foreign buyer could come in and take it all away, lock, stock and barrel.
The fact that somebody from maybe Japan or America is interested doesn't mean that the railway is going to be taken to Japan or America. The infrastructure is on a permanent basis in Fairbourne, and but I personally would not worry if either a Japanese or an American would buy the property and carry on running it here. I think it's important to remember that when I first came, everybody said, "My God, this dreadful man's taken over the Fairbourne Railway, he's going to ruin it." And no doubt the next owner will have a little bit of that, but people get used to new ownership very quickly.
And it's obviously...